What's up guys, Coach Caleb here from strengthandlongevityfitness.com. So in this video, we're talking a little bit more about weighted vest. In my last video, people were asking, well, what are the benefits? What are the actual benefits of wearing a weighted vest? Well, other than having your hands free, where you can lift things, do a farmer's carry, do medicine ball slams, you know, you can press a weight overhead. Your hands are free for pull-ups, obviously. One of the greatest things is that you're gonna burn more calories with the weight on. You're going to have that weight distributed right here in your center of your body, instead of holding a weight, for example. Or I used to use a backpack with weight in it, and that's fine, but that weight is directly in your back and it's kind of pulling you backwards. With the weighted vest, that's not really the issue. It's kind of right here, evenly distributed, more so. Now you're gonna be seeing me doing a lot more workouts with the weighted vest. I think they're great. I said before, get the heaviest vest you can afford, the heaviest one you can find. They vary in sizes from 20 pounds to over 100 pounds. Get the heaviest one, because you can always take out the weight, like I said before. The weight comes out of this thing and you can pull the weight out and then put the weight back in. I'm not sure exactly how heavy these things are. You can do the math on this with a 40 pound vest. Just bring the weight out of it, put it back in. It makes more sense to do that. And you're not training, you don't have to train with that exact weight of 100 pounds. You can just take that weight out and train with 40 pounds or 50 pounds. That's really the best way to do it, because you're going to level up, you're going to get stronger, and you're going to require a heavier weighted vest. So in my opinion, I would just go and get the heaviest one you can get, or a relatively heavy vest for you. I have the 40, and then I just got a 60 pounder. I'll probably go up to an 80 or 100 pounder eventually. The prices are a lot higher now. If you look on Amazon and other areas, they're gonna be more expensive. But I think everyone should have a weighted vest. For your own personal home gym, should have a weighted vest. It just makes everything a lot funner. It makes the workouts a lot more challenging. I think it's great to use a weighted vest with bodyweight exercises, but also bring in weights like kettlebells and dumbbells. So anyway guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Shoot me an email if you have any questions. I can help you out with your workouts and your fitness goals. If you have any questions about supplements, let me know. I really appreciate it guys. Train hard. I wish you guys the best in your strength and longevity workouts.